How to import passwords on Brave Browser. In this video, I'll show you guys how you can easily import passwords on your Brave. So let's just jump right in. If you want to import passwords, there are quite a few ways. So the first thing you're going to have to do is click on the three lines at the top right and head over to settings. Once you land on the settings page, just go to passwords and autofill. And then from here, you should be able to import passwords. If you want to import bookmarks, you can do that as well. So head over to bookmark. And then from here, you could go to other bookmark and import it from there. So from here, if you click on import bookmark, you can enter any files from here and import the bookmark. You could do the same thing for passwords as well. So if I go back, head over to my password manager. From here, just tap on the settings menu. And then from here, click on import passwords and select a file. So I have this file downloaded on my downloads at the Chrome passwords as CSV files. I'm just going to click on it. And then from here, I'm going to go ahead and click on view passwords and import them. So here I've successfully imported all of the passwords. That's pretty much it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you. I'll catch you guys on the next one.